Hello friends, welcome to this video. This is Rohit. Friends, in today's video I will try to show you how you can transfer files between your mobile to computer or from computer to mobile without connecting your mobile phone to computer or without installing any application within your mobile phone as well as within your computer. So the only requirement is that your computer and your mobile phone should have internet connection enabled. Okay, so if you have internet connection enabled within computer as well as within mobile phone, we can transfer files from mobile to computer or from computer to mobile with high speed without installing any application. So let's start. So friends, first of all you need to visit a website called blim.io. So this blim.io web application allow you to transfer files between mobile to computer or from computer to mobile. This web application is built using some modern web technologies which allow you to transfer files at higher speed. So in Google I will search for blimp. Okay, so open this web application first of all. Now friends, this is the web application which we are going to use for transferring files between any two devices. You can transfer files from mobile to mobile or mobile to computer. So why you should go for this blim.io? So it is fast, you don't require any registration, it is privacy oriented, it is free, and mainly it is open source. So its source code is available on GitHub. So you can visit GitHub to learn more about the code of this blim.io. So how to transfer now files between mobile to computer? I will try to show you demonstration. Okay, so friends, here you can see we have two boxes here. One box consists 4-digit code for receive and one box where we need to enter the code. Now friends, understand how this blim.io works. Okay, first of all we need to open this web application within the both devices in which you want to transfer files. Then we need to exchange the code. So the device on which you want to receive file, you need to enter the 4-digit code which is shown here. You can see, suppose I want to receive files on mobile phone, so I will enter this 4-digit code within my mobile phone's blim.io website. Okay, then I will select the files which I want to transfer and then I will click on transfer. So transfer will get completed. If you have any frequently asked question regarding this blim.io, all that answers you will find here. Now I will try to show you the demonstration. So first of all friends, I will send files from my mobile phone to computer. So friends, in my mobile phone I will first of all open this web application. Okay, now here you can see I need to enter the given code of this device, that is 9945. Now you can see it is connecting to my mobile phone. Okay, so once connection is established, we will be able to send files from mobile device to our computer. Now connection is established, I will choose file from my mobile device. So I have selected file, now I will hit this start transfer. Now you can see here the process has started. So based on the internet speed of the mobile device and your computer, it will take certain time to transfer this file. Okay, and you can see transfer is completed. Okay, so like this you can transfer files from mobile device to computer. Now friends, I will try to show you how you can send file from your computer to mobile phone. So here I need to enter the receive code which is showing on our mobile phone. So the code is 4494. So you can see it is establishing the connection with your mobile phone. So once connection is established, we will be able to send files from computer to mobile phone. Okay. Now it is showing me to choose a file which I need to transfer. So I will select this file for example and hit the start transfer. Now you can see the transfer is completed and on my mobile phone I receive the file. Okay. So like this I can transfer files from computer to mobile phone or from mobile phone to computer. You can also transfer files between two computers to mobile phones using this blim.io web application. So friends, if you find this video useful, please like and share this video. I will see you in next video. Thank you for watching.